Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to create mobile photo manipulation design in Adobe Photoshop. So let's start. First of all, open your image. Now make the duplicate of this image background layer by pressing Ctrl plus J. Now go to Filter, then in Blur and apply Gaussian Blur. I am keeping it to 60 pixels here. Click OK. Now select elliptical marquee tool. Select that area by holding and dragging left click. Now keep the layer selected and press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate of that circular area. Delete their blurred image. Now you can move and resize it, so adjust it according to your image. I am placing it to here. Now create a new layer. Clip this layer to our bubble shape layer by holding Alt, then clicking between these layers. After this, select brush tool. Keep its color to black. Adjust the brush size. Now apply the brush here slightly. Decrease its opacity a little bit and select blending mode as multiply. Now create another layer and clip it as well. This time select white color. Select brush tool again. Adjust its size. Apply it here. Decrease its opacity as well. I'm doing more adjustments by move tool. So now make the group of these layers by pressing Ctrl plus G. Increasing its size a little bit. Make the duplicate of this group layer. Decrease its size and adjust its position. Again, make the duplicate of it for another bubble shape. Adjust its size and position. Now I want our character to be shown on front of that large bubble shape. So select this background layer and hide these layers above it. Select the quick selection tool and make selection of the part to be shown on front. Click and drag this layer to the top. Unhide all the layers now. After this, create the shadows of these bubble shapes. So create a new layer. Select brush tool and keep the color as black. Just click here. Now select move tool. Press and hold shift and compress it by holding click. Now adjust its position and size. You can decrease opacity as well if you want. Now make the duplicate of it and adjust it under that shape. In the end, you can add text as well. Select type tool and write any text you want. So we have done it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.